Hi, this is Kevin. I'm here with the Hex Hive L100C. It's a little guitar that packs a really big punch. It's got a really bright, nice sound, and the reason for that is its spruce top and its African sapele back and sides. And unlike a lot of guitars that are smaller, this guitar is quite big as well as bright, and it doesn't feel tiny. However, you can see it's a bit shorter. It has a 24¾-inch ratio, whereas most guitars have 25½-inch scale. And so it would be really good for someone who's just learning, someone who has smaller hands or smaller arms. But it's great for me too. I would love to take it traveling. Just because it's lighter and it feels really nice. Like all Hex guitars, it's beautiful, it's well crafted. It features a bridge plate underneath that has laser cut hex holes that increase the acoustics. And it has really good hardware, including extremely hard frets. So you're not going to worry about when you're around the campfire playing the same three chord songs again and again and again, you're not going to groove out these frets. So it's pretty tough and durable. And also because of the make of this material, unlike solid wood guitars, it's not susceptible to heat or humidity or cold, so it's pretty tough. So you can do a lot with this thing. So on the back here, let's take a look. It's just as beautiful on the back. It has all matte, which has a nice consistency, and the matte finish on the neck is really great for people with sweaty hands because you're not going to lose your grip. So you can play a lot of different stuff. And because of the scale is lower, it also has a slightly lower tension on the strings. So you can do. Bending in, it's got good fret action too. And this cutaway obviously lets you get a little bit higher, so you can do some super high, folky mandolin type stuff with your other traveling companions or your other friends. So I would recommend this guitar for anybody starting off that doesn't want to spend a ton of money, or for someone who wants a nice break from their regular guitar, or if you're going on a trip, this little Hive is the one to get.